Of course, it's a very sad day if you're just tuning in. My great friend, mentor, employer, Andrew Breitbart, passed away late last night, early this morning. He leaves behind a beautiful family and a legacy that conservatives cannot, must honor. And, you know, I've said before, he made everybody swords. And if you want to honor him, pick one of them up. Pick one of them up, because he's given everybody the tools. And from here, you go forward.